good luck to all the teams. Autonomous, in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh. Red has just run across the center line. That unfortunately disqualifies them. Ref says he didn't see it.
We're messing with you. It's okay.
Never mind.
Blue wins auto.
Red. All right. Red crossed. Blue wins auton. Driver control in 3, 2, 1, go. Red with the early triple. Blue actually knocks each other's disc out of the goal as they're trying to shoot them. Blue. Tag team. W comes across and defends Blue. Heavy defense over here on the far goal. Early expansion from W. They have now cleared the expansion. W desperately trying to find a place where they can shoot. The defense on this match is insane. Red is stuck on their roller. They cleared it. Blue coming across the defend again. Blue maintains the roller superiority. End games come out. Blue takes all but one roller.
Ready. Let's see if we are going to another match or progressing to the grand finals. Autonomous in 3, 2, 1, go. Maybe.
We're on field.
We are field 2. Wesley. Come on, Wesley. Hayes. Go put together a flywheel or something, Wesley. Oh, the suspense is killing me. While we have a second, I have another joke for you guys. Why was the robot late for Worlds? Because it had to take an R2 detour. I'm here for you guys. All right, everybody's ready. We're gonna go ahead and start this match. Autonomous in 3, 2, 1, go. There we go. Now we got some robots moving. All right. Let's see here. Currently, no shots have made the tall goals. Let's see if Blue manages to change that. Blue scores two, Red scores two. All right, let's see what the score is. Woo takes autonomous. Let's get driver going in 3, 2, 1, go. The suspense is killing us. Who's gonna win it? It's always your fault, Leslie. Everybody, unplug, do not move. All right, we are going to reset. Seems we had some field control issues. We'll resume in a minute. All of our teams are ready. Autonomous, 3, 2, 1, go. Much better this time around. Two from Red, right off the bat. Two from Blue to even that out. That's another few misses from both teams. Looks like the auton will be determined by the logo. We appear to still be moving, which is odd. All right. Blue wins autonomous. Let's number reset. Just a second. All right, unplug your controllers and reset your robots. We're gonna test the driver skills. Teams seem to be ready. You know, third time's the charm. Let's see if it works. Autonomous in 3, 2, 1, go. One disc in for Red. Two in for Blue. All right, looks like Wait, a few discs.
Do we get 30 points?
It's still blue.
All right. Blue gets the super autonomous bonus.
Blue
autonomous. Driver controlled. Driver in 3, 2, 1, go. There we go. Let's kick it. Let's see. All of these teams moving so quickly, shooting discs into their goals. Already you're seeing quite a few scored, both for red and for blue. The speed at which these robots move is incredibly fast. Already both teams scoring so fast I can't even commentate on it. Both goals look relatively even as far as discs scored. Ghost Code scoring more. 99904 scoring more. Lots of defensive play. Lots of disc scoring. The field is already almost cleared of discs. Insane. This is what we expect to see from a division finals match. Scoring one out of three discs. 99904, that lucky shot there. Like a pinning call against Gears. Ghost Code playing some defense on New Pal. Gears trying to score three discs with their catapult. Two go in. 99904 score some discs there as well. Discs relatively even. Blue might have a bit of an edge though. We'll see how it goes. 30 seconds left. Rollers are even right now. Looks like one last shot potentially going in for 99904, unfortunately misses. He's got to focus on these rollers now. Rollers are dead for blue. 14, 13, 12, 11, 10 seconds. Endgame is now in effect. Let's see if any of these teams shoot string. They do. Lots of string. Looks like we may have had somebody fire out of the field. I'll wait for the refs to confirm. Looks like we might be going to a third match.
Okay, you got it. Okay. Good? Okay. Autonomous. In 3, 2, 1, go! We're gonna try each field, figure out which one we're on here. All right, try again. Autonomous in 3, 2, 1, go. Hey. Red's letting fly 6. Blue puts 1 in. Red's shooting a little right. Oh, that. Red crossed the auton line. Unfortunately, that disqualifies them from autonomous. Blue takes autonomous. Driver control in 3, 2, 1, go. .99904B's cat is loaded and they get 3 in. 6842G. Unfortunately, 99904W is entangled in the net.
One, two, 6842G
is pinning both 99904 teams at the same time. Blue taking this opportunity to fill their goal. 68-42, G still playing heavy defense on this. G looks beast on their low goal. 3-2-3-B puts up another triple stack. Looks like we may have a disconnect on 99904B. Teams are saying they're going to hold their end game to avoid a disqualification on accident. They're just going to let the clock run out. We got 5 seconds left here in the match. Shoot end game, you won't. Refs are going to deliberate on this match, and we'll get back to you with the result momentarily. Final score is live. Number 4 seed with 61, and number 2 seed with 184 takes the division championship.
Stairs on this side. The Ballard, Indiana Division Champion Award is presented to the Alliance teams that won the elimination ladder in the playoff matches for this division and will now move on to the state to the championship stage to compete for the state championship title. This award qualifies the teams to compete at the 2023 VEX Worlds Championship. The two teams in question are 323V Gears from Cornerstone Robotics in Martinsville, Indiana, and 6842G Ghost Code, Park Tutor School from Indianapolis, Indiana.